Morning children, today we are going to see block 2, LP3, least common multiple. Okay, we all know what is a multiple. What is a multiple? Yes, multiple is nothing but the product of any two numbers. The product of any two numbers, that means 3 into 4 is equal to 12. 12 is the multiple of 3 and 4. If we multiply any two numbers, we are going to get the number. That number is the multiple of 3 and 4. For another example, 2 into 6 is equal to 12. 12 is the multiple of 2 and 6. 12 is the multiple of 2 and 6. Again see here, 5 into 3, 15. For 3 is 15. 15 is the multiple of 5 and 3. 15 is the multiple for the number 5 and for 3. That means the product of any two numbers is a multiple of the numbers. Okay. We'll see what are the multiples for the number 2. For the number 2. See here. For 2, I have to write the multiples. How can I write? If I multiply this 2 with the number 1, I'm going to get 2. If I multiply this number with 2, I'm going to get 4. That is the product of this number and this number. 2 and 2 is 4. If I multiply 2 into 3, I'm going to get 6. 2, 3 is 6. The product of the number 2 and 3 is 6. So 6 is the multiple of 2. Okay, if I multiply with 4, I'm going to get 8. So 8 is the multiple for the number 2. When I multiply with the number 4, 2 into 4 is equal to 8. Like that, we can go on writing. 2, 5 is 10. 2, 6 is 12. 2, 7 is 14. Like that. That is the multiple. The table of 2 is a multiple of the numbers. The table of 2, 2 1 is 2, 2, 2 is 4, 2, 3 is 6, 2, 4 is 8, 2, 5 is 10, 2, 6 is 12, 2, 7 is 14. Like, I can write 200s are also. 200s are 200. 200 is also a multiple of the number 2. Like that, we can write any number. Okay? We'll see for the number 3. Here, 2, 4, 6, 8. What is that? That is a skip count of 2. We all know that the skip count of 2. Nothing but the table of 2. We'll write the common. We'll write the multiples for the number 3. Yes, 3. 3 2s are 6. 3 3s are 9. 3 4s are 12. 3 5s are 15. 3 6s are 18. 3 7s are 21. 3 8s are 24. 3 9s are 27. 3 10s are 30. These are the 10 multiples for the number 3. We can write the multiples for any number. Can I write the multiples for the number 7? Yes, I can write 7 1s are 7, skip count of 7. 7 2s are 14, 7 3s are 21, 7 4s are 28, 7 5s are 35, 7 6s are 42, 7 7s are 49, 7 8s are 56, 7 9s are 63, 7 10s are 7. The table of 7, nothing but the table of 7. Multiples of the number is nothing but the table of 7 and the skip count of 7. We saw for the single digits now. Now we will see for 2 digits. How can I find the multiples for 2 and 4 at a time? 2 and 4. I have to find the multiples of 2 and 4. And we will see how can we find the common multiples for the given numbers. We all know. What are the multiples for the number 2? Yes. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 14, 16, 18 and 20. Then what are the multiples for 4? Yes. 4, 4 2s are 8, 12, 16, 20, 24, 28, 32, 36 and 40 are the multiples for the number 4. I have to find the common multiples for 2 and 4. We'll see what are the common multiples for 2 and 4. Common multiples. That means the number should be there in 2 and 4. If the number is same in 2 and 4, those numbers are called the common multiples. We'll check now. What are the numbers here? Here 2 is there, here 2 is not there. So go for the number 4, 8, 12, 16 and 20. Okay, what are the common multiples here? Yes, 4, 8, 12, 16 and 20 are common multiples for the number 2 and 4. Here, what is the least number I am having? 4 is the least number. So, the least common multiple is 4. Because 4 is a smaller number in the given numbers. We will see the multiples for the other number 3 and 6. What I have to do? First, I have to write the multiple for the number 3. And I have to write the multiples for the number 6. And then I have to find the common multiples. In that common multiples, I have to take the least number. And that is the least common multiple between 3 and 6. Now, we are going to find the multiples for the number 3. 3, 3 2s are 6. 3 3s are nested count of 3 and the table of 3. 3 4s are 12. 3 5s are 15. 3 6s are 18. 3 7s are 21. 3 8s are 24. 3 9s are 27 and 3 10s are 30. I have written 10 multiples for the number 3. Again for the number 6. 6 1s are 6, 6 2s are 12, 6 3s are 18, 6 4s are 24, 6 5s are 30, 6 6s are 36, 6 7s are 42, 6 8s are 48, 6 9s are 54 and 6 10s are 60. I took for 10 multiples for the number 3 and 6. Now what I have to do? I have to write the common multiples. Common. What are the common multiples here? 6, 12, 18, 24 and 30. What are the common multiples now? 6, 12, 18, 24 and 30. These are the common multiples. 5 common multiples. Okay. Then from these numbers, what I have to do? I have to take the least common multiple. Least common multiple. What is the least common multiple here? Yes, 6 is the least common multiple. We will see for the other number. Here 11 and 13 are there. Okay, 11 and 13. How can we find the multiples here? Yes, 11 ones are 11. 11 twos are 22. 11 threes are 33. 11 fours, we all know that. Again, fifth number 13. 31s are 13. 32s are 26. 33s are 39. 13 fours are 52 and so on. See here, if I write like this, it will go up till, there is no end for the multiples here. What I have to do for the whole numbers, I have to multiply these two numbers, 11 into 13. We all know common multiplication. Okay, 13 into 11. 3 ones are 3, 1 ones are 1, 3 ones are 3 and 1 ones are 143. Here I got 143 because if I keep on going writing, I can't find the common multiple. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to multiply these two numbers. Then 143 is the common multiple for 11 and 13. Common multiple for 11 and 13 is 143. Why? Because if I multiply 11 and 13, at 143 only I am going to get the common multiple. So instead of multiplying all the numbers till 143, I have directly multiplied 11 into 13 to get the common multiple for the number. Children, take out your volumes now. S3, block 2, S3, least common multiple. Shade lower half of the circle for the numbers divisible by 2 in purple color and upper half in orange if the numbers divisible by 3. Now write the common multiple of 2 and 3 with the help of these pictures. What you have to do, you have to draw the circle. Circle is given there. You have to shade with the colors given for that one. And you have to write the common multiples for the given numbers. See the second one. Find common multiples 3 and 4. 3 and 4 is given. Maximum 5 you can write, children. Multiples of 3 and multiples of 4 and the common multiples of 3 and 4. B. 2 and 5. You have to write the multiples of 2 and write the multiples of 5 and you have to write the common multiples. C. 4 and 5. Write the multiples of 4, write the multiples of 5 and you have to write the common multiples. And see the D1. You have to write the multiples for 5 and 10 and you have to write the common multiples for both the numbers. See the third one. Find least common multiple. See here, 3 and 4 is given. Multiples of 3 is given. Multiples of 4 is given. Common multiples are done. And the LCM is 12, the least number. Likewise, you have to write B, C and D. Thank you, children.